Hello, good evening. Hello, how can I help?
Where are you flying to?
New Zealand. Business, pleasure?
Pleasure. My boyfriend's from New Zealand. He's already there.
You're quite tall, aren't you? So leg room would be appreciated. You're going to Washington? Very nice.
My husband works there, so I...
Oh, he works there. How does it work? He's over there, you're over here. Is it that perfect marriage? Where are you traveling to today?
Dubai.
Oh, lovely.
We go over half term because of the grandchildren, so we...
Are the grandchildren over there?
Yes.
Oh, how lovely. Yes. So it's a very special trip for you. Oh, birthday. Do I hear birthday? Where are you traveling today?
Boston.
Boston. Oh, very nice. It's just a mini holiday then?
My nan and granddad passed away on Friday.
Oh, so I'm really sorry to hear that.
So, last minute.
God bless you. Both of them passed away?
Same day.
How long were they married for then?
50 years.
Oh,
it's true love, isn't it?
It is. British Airways has been celebrating its 100th year this year. And just as a thank you to all our British Airways customers for flying with us, today we are upgrading you to first.
It's okay. As we've gone to check in, they've upgraded us to first class. And, sorry.
To have this upgrade is just going to just be amazing for our flight out there. I'm so thankful.
Because it's Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
And because you're going to see boyfriend, how about for in first class?
I could kiss you.
My wife gets a bit jealous, but...
I've got a special surprise for you. We've upgraded you into first. Wow. I'm upgrading you to first class today. Happy birthday. We've upgraded you to first class today.
You're kidding?
No!
I've never flown first class before, never in my life.
I just want to thank you for travelling with British Airways, and I have upgraded you into first class. Whoa, lots of space, lots of leg room for you.
Are you serious?
I said, being first class? What? I've never been a first class, to be honest.
We've actually been filming you.
Oh, yes.
It was our 45th wedding anniversary at the weekend, so this is a real treat.
Yeah. It's a wonderful surprise.
Yes, thank you so much.
I feel special. It's a good feeling. I'm looking forward to it, really. Big thank you to British Airways.